Hi, my name is Michael, and I have been practicing minimal waste living for the past year or so. And in this video, I'm going to talk about the travel essentials that I bring with me to reduce the amount of disposables that I would need in all my trips. So to start off this video, I bring a SIG water bottle, but any insulated water bottle would do. This water bottle is amazing. I bring it everywhere with me in my camera bag. And what I do is, I usually bring tea or coffee, freshly made from home, in here, and it stays hot all day long. This particular water bottle actually keeps drinks hot for 12 hours and cold for 24. So it's even amazing if you want to have like a cold beer or cold water anywhere during the summer. It's super good. And one other amazing part about this is its wide mouth. This makes it very easy to drink out of and super handy when trying to clean. The really thin, narrow ones are a pain. A handy tip that I have for you is bring a water bottle like this to the airport. Have it in which you're completely empty. Then either ask one of the cabin crew members or perhaps get a refilled at the airport itself. It's a lifesaver and you will not regret it. Secondly, and this is one of my personal choices, I bring an enamel cup. This one in particular. I got this at a charity store for very cheap, something like 50 cents, and it has done me so good. I basically can use a carabiner, clip it to my bag anywhere, or even, believe this, it fits right into my flask. It's amazing. And I like this because if I'm, let's say, in an office building, I can fill this up with whatever drinks they offer and drink out of this. Or if I'm at a cafe, I can ask them to fill this up with coffee and use that as my to-go mug rather than using one of those disposable ones. It's actually really handy and super useful, but I don't always bring it with me. It's a personal choice. 6 million tons of plastic utensils are discarded each year. We're talking about knives, forks, spoons here. Most of these are used in countries with fast food and takeaways. You know, there are one-use items that come with the meal. I don't really want to fit in with that culture, so I chose to buy a spork. This one is a titanium one that I found on Amazon. It cost me about £6 or £7. Really cheap, really handy. And I always bring this everywhere with me. Whether I'm going camping, I'm going to a festival, I'm just going on a day trip and I have some lunch with me. It's amazing. I can eat yogurts out of this, eat whatever things require a spoon, like fruit. And it's also a pretty great fork. I absolutely love this fork, and it even comes with a carrying pouch. It's just so nice. Oh Lord, how I hate plastic straws. They have such a bad impact on the whole ecosystem and the whole environment. It's awful. Do I know a fun fact? The UK alone discarded 4.4 billion plastic straws last year. This is a country with around 66 million people living in it. That's a huge number. It's just, it goes beyond my mind to think of all the waste produced by it. And these straws are made of plastic, which means they took crude oils to make and they take super long to decompose. 44% of all seabirds, 22% of whales and dolphins, all sea turtle species and a growing list of fish have been documented as having some sort of plastic around their bodies. I'm sure you would have seen one or two images of sea turtles with straws in their noses, prohibiting them from breathing and causing them to die. Well, there's a simple solution. One, and this is implemented in some really nice cafes, you can get decomposable organic straws. And these are made from sometimes hemp, sometimes other materials. These decompose very easily and have the same purpose of one-use straws. Or, this is what I prefer far more, you can get reusable straws. Here are two. Whether you go for a metal one like this or bamboo one like this is completely up to you. I find this to be easier to carry around in your pockets or in pouches. Well, I really like the metal one for drinking hot drinks out of the car. It's completely up to you. These are so cheap. I think the metal ones are like 50 cents each. And bamboo ones, I got two of these for £2. It's such a simple and cheap change. So please, if you get anything from this video, get some reusable straws and please use them rather than these plastic ones. While we're still on the topic of utensils, if you're living in Asia or just really like to eat with chopsticks, consider investing in a nicer pair of chopsticks. I got these for €1 in a Chinese shop in Dublin and they're so nice. They're basically made from really durable material. They wash nicely, they're coated so they don't stain, and they just feel like any regular chopsticks. Some people like the metal ones themselves, I'm not a huge fan, but these are only like €1 and you don't need to throw out so many chopsticks as well. I guess I'm going to slowly end this video on this note. Don't ever get plastic bags. Please don't. They might be thrown at you at, let's say, farmers markets or organic stores, but no, say no. Do not get these plastic bags. They're absolutely awful to the whole environment and they're really not sustainable. Rather than just simply telling you what not to do, I'm going to give you a solution. Invest in some tote bags. I always carry two in my main backpack with me. This one I actually hand printed in Ozora. It's really lightweight, flings around your shoulder nicely, and it's super handy to carry. I actually wrap a lot of my veg, my lunch in this, so bananas, fruit, whatever, I put it inside, just wrap around. This is my lunch box, and I also use it for shopping. But my second tote bag is far different. I got this at Dublin Veg Fest 2018. This is a super durable tote bag. It's really tough. You can put a lot of heavy stuff in here, and I use this for a lot of grocery shopping. If I'm buying like heavy fruit such as melons, anything like that, it's an essential. I do not ever use plastic bags, and yeah, even at farmers markets, if you take this out, they're normally happy to give you it, and it's so good. I am by no means an expert in sustainable zero waste living, but with these five items in your daily carry, you can really make a huge difference. Only takes one of you to change to see the impacts on the whole environment. Just one of you today. So please, if you get anything out from this video, get a tote bag, get a spork, and do not use those plastic straws. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any questions or queries, please comment down below. I'll reply to you ASAP. Till next time.